One of the basic things in journalism, if you don't know what story to go after, is to follow the money. And usually half or more of the incentives of what we're talking about derive from following the money, derive from making money. And your great mini history of this whole problem really took off when the business model for journalism started failing. And journalists, mainstream journalism organizations, the Washington Post, the New York Times, I believe started down the road of fake news.